जय श्री कुसुम हरनाथ। पागल हरनाथ पार्ट 3 लेटर 84 एड्रेस टू अभय चरण दे। ब्रदर अभय, हाउ मच प्लेजर योर लेटर गेव मी इज ओनली नोन टू नित्यानंद, द रूट ऑफ ऑल जॉयज। ब्रदर, सिंस माय डिजायर वाज नॉट फुल्ली मेट, अ स्ट्रेंज फीलिंग केम अपॉन मी। हाउएवर, whatever the cause of all causes ordains will happen. Brother, it is imperative that you must take up a job. Since my limbs are unable to function any longer, it is necessary that you start moving about. You have to have some position for fulfilling the ordinary daily needs, and that calls for efforts. Brother Abhay, do not be so anxious to meet this unfortunate Dada. I shall myself come to you to gain my own ends. Brother, the only remedy to join what is broken is Harinam. Take it in any way, everything will turn out to be of your liking. Do not worry. Keep on taking name. If it's in right form or not will be decided by Nitai. Brother, we are on a digging job in the garden. Let us do that. The gardener will see to the setting of beds. We need not bother. We have been asked to take name. Let's take name. If the mind wanders, let it wander where it pleases. What can I do about mine? Make it subservient to me, I shall make it work suitably. Brother, go on digging in a thoughtless state where it is not to the gardener's liking, he himself will point out to you and get it done under his supervision. You or I need not worry. Relying on the gardener, keep on working according to his orders. Brother, the garden does not look beautiful as soon as you shoulder a spade. At the beginning, it will look even worse than what it was previously. But when the gardener would arrange the earth that has been dug out to his liking, watch it from a corner. Wherever you look, you will find a well-drawn picture there. Then, wherever your vision rests, you will discover the image of Krishna at those spots. Brother dear, that day too is not far off. That too is in our hands. The sooner we can finish the spade work, the quicker will be its layout done. Therefore, go on taking name to the complete oblivion of all else. The gardener Nitai will follow simultaneously doing the decoration. Then your mind and eyes will be saturated. Have no anxiety about that. If you have the wish to see a beautiful picture drawn all around, you must faithfully carry out gardener's instructions without trying to delude him. So I say, brother, there is no need to be restless about mine. Holding fast to Nitai's feet, proceed along your way. All your desires will be met. You will see the pleasant form of Radha Krishna all around you. There is no worry. Nitai is very kind. Brother dear, I know you all are favorites of Nitai and his own people. Yet, I speak many irrelevant things like a rock. Do not mind. Ignore my words, considering those spoken by a crazy person. Ask your affectionate parents to count me too among their children. My only hope of getting Nitai's mercy is in becoming a son unto them. Otherwise, I have no means. Brother dear, I long to see your dear faces once. Any delay is no more bearable. Shall I be fortunate enough to visit Sri Khetra? My heart yearns so much for it. Will it be possible for all of us to go there together? Jagannath alone knows. योर क्रेजी दादा हरो जय श्री कुसुम हरनाथ।